Folks on the first. show a lot of stones that you don't like on this show. We do all different stuff. I'd like to introduce your mandolin player back here. He won the Mandolin Player of the Year award 8 years in a row. Little hand for Ronnie McCurry.
Knocking at the dogs and I crack my brain and try to find a way to reach. born up in Yasco. Evangelina in old Mexico. Evangelina, I love you so.
Thank you.
know what? Now we're going to introduce this fellow playing the fiddle, and he won the Fiddle Player of the Year award at the International Bluegrass Music Association Award Show in Raleigh, North Carolina. That's where we are now. And he won it last year and the year before. How about the hit for Jason Carter? Yeah!
Just one of the clues. You've had your first love.
sing you a song. He plays the bass, and you listen to him sing. Now, I'll tell you what, he can upstage me when it comes to singing. A little hand for Alan Bartram on the bass. Now you know how I feel. Most of this stuff. This one's called Some Old Tale.
Sweet day, they'll turn me loose from this dirty old Calaboose.
the show.
Motorcycle!
But now I think we didn't do a get out on your knees and pray, so we're
going to
do somewhere in our gospel program. Okay? Yeah.
Bicycle!
Henry Walker!
Henry Walker!
Vincent
Black Lightning!
Bicycle!
We did the Vincent 2 on the last show. Oh, Lord! I'm justified! See that, boy? You hear that? Okay.
Better than everyone, and I'm so afraid.
just like a drum.
Everything.
father of bluegrass music, and there wasn't a night to go by without doing a competition with a fiddle player, you know.
Asheville.
And I got sick of it, so that's why I haven't played it since. But Jim, we'll do it just for you sometime tonight. We sure do. Short blues tune right now. And it's got a simple melody and it's got a simple, what you call it, title. It's called How Long Blues.
A little sunshine, what I need now.
It's entitled Missy, and we put it on our last record. And did I tell you it won a Grammy? Keep saying that so it went up, you see. You know, the early Grammys, they come out real early before TV comes on, you know, so a lot of folks never know when there's a Grammy won. This tune here, I like this tune, and I hope I can sing it for
I'm as helpless as a kitten of a tree.
show, and then there was a guy here from Milwaukee.
I wonder
he really didn't admit he was from Milwaukee.
Right close!
Are
you
from Milwaukee?
Pretty close!
Well,
1 hour, 5
o'clock. Okay, he's pretty close, isn't he?
Yeah. Asheville!
Should have sang it for him. Now, can can't play no guitar for you. I just have to follow this.
Banjo.
Did you say fiddle?
Space.
All right. Okay. Did you ever hear a team call the arms boss some space?
Yeah.
Well, he hates that too. Fiddle players are sick of that tune, but a lot of folks still love to hear it. You know, some JC played for y'all. Not the blackberry blossom, that's too drab, ain't it? That blackberry blossom.
It's here for breakfast.
All right, here you go, Jason Carter. He can even get the trolls in that orange blossom stinging.
Yeah!
Thank you.
folks on the first show did the same story, so. But anyway, his name is, you know his name? That's him. That's the dude right there, Richard Thompson. He wrote that, and Ronnie heard it on the radio or something. He said, well, we recorded some, and we did. And then we played up in Newport, Rhode Island at that folk festival up there, you know. And he was on the show also, so we went on just before he did an action, and then he followed us, you know. And the folks were hollering for us to sing this Vincent Black Lightning hymn. And I said, now wait a minute now. We had a lot of bluegrass people there, you know, they wanted to hear it. So I said, now, the guy that wrote that song is coming on right here in a minute now. He said, we don't want to do that song because he wrote it and it's his song and all this and that.
You do it better now.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
No, thank you. Thank you. But anyway, so, you know, the folks kept on wanting that song. We'd do a song and then they'd be hollering pretty Vincent. Well, I said, now, I'll tell you, we'll do it. But now, you're going to have to take the blame for it. I'm not going to take the blame to Richard Thompson for that singing his song. So they said, okay, they would. The whole audience said, we'll take the blame. That's a good song. I'll take the blame. Hey, we like a song like that, young dude. Did you ever hear one like that? I did. Just kidding. Oh, anyway. You know, it must be full moon tonight. I feel so funny. I'm not funny. That is stupid. But anyway, did I finish the story? We did the song. And then after his show, he congratulated some on our version of it. He had his picture made with us and everything, and he liked the way we did it. So, he just kept right on the singing. The Vincent Black Lightning. Yeah. rain and snow.
Strengthen as it has.
Lord, carry me home.